Well, hey everyone, it's Drunken Otaku here. Today, we're reacting to Yuki Yuna as a Hero, Episode 11. Getting right down to the wire here. I have no idea what's going to happen here. Alright, we're going to start this off here in 3, 2, 1. Jesus. Like I said last episode, I really can't, I can't blame her, you know, considering everything. Is it the right thing? I don't think so. Right now, at least. My opinion might change here in a minute, you know, never know. But I can understand why she's doing what she's doing. Today is the last day for voting for what I'm going to replace this show with. So, I will have a link to the poll as well as to my Patreon, if you want to jump on there and start setting up different reactions through that one. I also have a link to my Discord server and Twitter and other things. Yeah, the first Patreon-powered reaction is going to be No Game, No Life. And I can't remember what the second one's going to be. But yeah, we'll go from there. All right, let's see how this train wreck goes. Passion. I won't let you get hurt anymore. All right, they're going to see for themselves the truth. Hell. There's no future for us or this world. We lose our memories of all our precious friends. Fuck. I can't handle it. It's hard to watch the ones you love suffer. Jesus. Yes, she was. Locking them out of the system right now. My heart's racing right here. The music is this fucking gorgeous. You're standing in front of me now. Her trying to talk is as rough as fuck. Fuck. True. Jesus. Oh God. God, she's being a badass, but this is destroying her too. So I don't know how to feel about this. Oh. Just stop. I know she can't stop. I wonder what kind of wreck she's going to be when she's done with this. Oh, God. Oh, fuck, she's blind. Oh, God. Don't do it. The fuck is that? Okay. Yeah. And there she is. I'm going to protect you. Okay. Oh, fucking poor Karen. Lost her eyes and her ears. I can't even imagine an existence like that. I was planning on watching more stuff tonight, but man, after that, I think I'm done for tonight. Doesn't look like it's gonna be pleasant either. I wasn't expecting it to be though. Alright, I am done for tonight. This is a Drunken Otaku and I'm heading out. Please like and subscribe and I will talk to you all later.